Well, there it goes. Guess I forgot to add the new mic to this setup. What is going on, ladies and gents? Fats Pepper here. Luke Skywalker has returned to his home planet on Tatooine to attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo from the clutches of the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. Little does Luke know that his galactic empire has secretly begun construction of an armored space station even more deadly and powerful than the first dreaded Death Star. When completed, this ultimate weapon shall spell certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy. So, as I said earlier, before I realized my mic wasn't working, welcome to Wake and Play for again another Thursday night, what's left of it, as we play and try to finish the third in the trilogy, Star Wars the Epic Saga, Return of the Jedi. Grab your popcorn, grab your drinks, let's get this shit started. Commander, I hope for your sake the new Death Star will be completed by the time the Emperor arrives. He is not as forgiving as I am. Yes, Lord Vader, we shall double our efforts. Meanwhile, on Tatooine, Luke, Leia, and Chewie race in the spear towards Jabba the Hutt's palace to rescue Han Solo. And just because they can't get enough, gotta love that Mode 7 racing. They gotta show it off. Let's start off in a vehicle segment before the platforming hell begins. Ooh, watch out for those rocks. They deadly. Ouch. Need some health here. Oh shit, that was close. Yep, there's a rock there too. Nice, I love ping pong off rocks. I feel like we're playing a game of pinball and I'm the fucking ball. Nice. You know, I might have to play some Star Wars now on the NES or Atari. I wouldn't mind. I can get down some Empire Strikes back on the Atari 2600. I don't remember if there was a first one on that system. I do believe there might be. Cruising along. I need some tunes for this, man. Where's some Dr. Dre or some shit? Alright, we are through the speeder level. As dawn approaches, Luke, Leia, and Chewie begin to climb up a hill mountainside towards the palace of Jabba. Or, I'm sorry, Pizza the Hutt. I think I'm going to pick Leia for these first couple stages. Did I say Leia Bush? She's got the super cool charge move. That's actually quite deadly. That little, I don't know what you call it, blue arrow when I hold the attack button long enough. There we go. Seen it in motion there. This was probably my least favorite out of all the Empire game or Star Wars games for the Supa. I think Empire was my favorite, same as the movie. Empire 1 was pretty good. Actually, it was actually really good. And then this one is just kind of mediocre. I just don't like the level design. It's really lazy, I feel like. And it's so annoying every time you get hit. They felt the need to add a fucking noise every time you get hit. Oh, look, there's a heart up there.
Welcome to the party, shit. Pal.
Damn, that scared me. Ghoul 13,000. Holy shit. That was a lot louder than I anticipated. What's going on, sir? Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the WAP Nation. I'm going to throw out a little lap WAP for you, man. What's going on? There we go. Yeah. Not much, man. Just sitting here chilling. Finally completing my saga. We rocked the first two. Now I'm gonna start with the third one here. Shit, I'm almost dead here. Health. Woo. I love how they give you speed power up with all these platform jumping. Real smart. I need a checkpoint or not. WAP gang, let's go. Hell yeah, man. Thank you for stopping by. Leah Bush. That is her name. Now, I was hoping to at least get the checkpoint here. I don't know how much of this fucking noise of her getting hit I can take. It's almost like an incentive not to get hit so you don't have to hear her say, over and over again. Unless, I guess you're into that. Whoa, man. I jumped that entire platform. That was insane. Oh, yes. Checkpoint, baby. And we got to the enemy boss. Now, this boss is pretty easy with Leia. Oh, well, it does help take these stupid guns out. Charge up. Shot the wrong way. It does a lot of damage to this dude, actually. Nice. There we go. Good. And that was level 2, basically. I think we're gonna stick with Leia Bush. I'm gonna just call her Bush. I know there's an O in there, but it's too funny not to. Ooh, I loves me some health shield. So you ever play this game? I've always liked the. They're some of my favorite Super Nintendo games. Like I said, this one being my least favorite, though. Oh, got me. Also, for whatever reason, I used to find this one to be the easiest of the bunch. Maybe not anymore, because I'm getting my ass kicked here. Oh, yep, I knew it. I'm dead. He picked me up and choked me to death. I don't think I was able to charge it enough. Oh, you poor Jawas. Hey, you think it's funny? You just died, buddy. Hell yeah, they just love giving me the shields. Make my job easier. I think I just missed a thermal. Mind frag, what it do, son? I was wondering where you've been. Haven't heard from me the last couple nights, man. Kaboom! Oh man, there's another detonator. What's up, homie? Not much, man. Chilling. It was a hard choice. It came down to this one or Ninja Turtles on the Genesis. For some reason, I've been wanting to play that now. Hook up my arcade stick and do some beat 'em ups. About to crash, true that. Yeah, I figured as much. You didn't take your Xbox with you this time? Oh, we're almost the enemy boss here. And those things are a pain in the ass. They just take too many hits. It wasn't for my charge attack here. Bam! Have this little arrow. I don't know what the hell that thing is. It's deadly though. Can we please get to the enemy boss now? Thank you. I don't care for what I wish for, right? Nice. Damn, he's actually doing me some damage. I actually think I fucked this up. Yep. Man. Not only 3-day trip. And shortest overnight, so true that. Makes perfect sense. Well, that sucks. At least we don't have to go back too far. Actually, matter of fact, we're right here. Right as he disappeared. Come on, go, go, go. Nice, there we go. Damn, my thumb was kind of killing me from charging that up. Alright, now we're gonna switch to my homie.
Who's there? I can't see.
Someone who loves you.
She's still in the robot form in this movie.
Leia!
You have hibernation sickness from being frozen carbonite. Your eyesight will return soon. I recognize that laugh. It's Pizza the Hut. I'm so tired of hearing his fucking laugh. So this is a pretty long ass stage. Enemy boss was pretty simple last time I remember too. How much of this game do you remember, bro? Fuck off, fuck off. I don't really remember doing much of this stage. Except it's long, and the enemy boss is really easy. Oh, I could throw my saber, I forgot about that. Bad ass. He's a fucking Jedi Master. Cock knocker! Damn, these things are fucking me up. I missed a shield. Only small parts recognizing as you go. Yeah, true that. I remember the next level being really tough, at least a boss fight. Shit, I thought I still had my thermal. Ah, fuck you, Jawas. It's too bad they didn't have, like, multiplayer of this. So you have one person play as, like, Leia. The other person play as, like, another dude. And so all you hear is, I know, it's fucked up. If I remember right, that's certain death down there if I fall. So let's not try and do that. Oh, you asshole. Asshole. Stop perverting my childhood. My bad, dude. I'm not the one that made the sound effects, though. It's kind of annoying, though. I'm gonna have to get some heal on here. Oh, there we go. Whoa. Mm-hmm. I think the boss is coming up here, if I remember right. Maybe not. Whew, man. Just what I needed. Shit! I seen that the minute I did it. Come on, we're almost to the level, the end of the level. Don't screw it up now! Shit, what happened to my thermal, man? I thought I had one. Must have ran out the last second. Ooh. Oh, I thought I saw a shield drop. Fucking tease me like that. This just keeps going and going, I feel like. There we go. Enemy boss time. What? Yeah, you gotta use it faster. Wasn't paying attention. Greetings, I am Jedi Master Luke Skywalker. Release Han Solo to me and I will do you no harm, pizza.
There will be no bargain, Jedi.
You will regret this, I'm sure. Starts flashing above your score. True that. Alright, we're going to try Han Solo, see if we can get there with the... Because I think I really want to do a ranged one for this, but it's going to be a pain in the ass. I need a blaster power as soon as I can get one. I don't really need grenades, but I'll take them. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to find hidden power-ups. Oh, there we go, there's one. I love the sound of the fire, it just sounds badass in this one. Oh man, that was kind of stupid on my part. Oh man, I love these jumps. Shit. Seeker sounds pretty badass too when you start shooting that damn thing. Nice. Give me the power up. Thermal detonator. Shit. Back up, back up. Getting close to dying here again. I wonder, can I do some farming here? Because I need it bad. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's another blaster power up. I need some health power ups, oh shit. Nope, don't matter. I'm dead. I'm dead as shit. Chuck some of them bombs. Oh, yeah, I guess I should have. Great, now I ain't got shit. I don't suppose there's gonna be one around here, so. Oh, I'll take it. I will fucking take it. Pretty sure I gotta start going back the other way now. Alright, I'm peacing, homie. Alright, man. Thank you for stopping by, bro. Have a good night. Remember to watch the rest of this on video on demand. Wap on, brother. Hell yeah. Ooh, shield, hell yes. Man, I needed that. Oh, yes, I'll take it. And we hit a checkpoint. Another blaster power up. Very nice. I'm out of curiosity if I want to get back up here to get a power up again. Alright, it can be done. Shit. I'm gonna fucking die here. I gotta start using the bombs more, I guess. Oh, this is the one I don't think I can get back up. So now we may be fucked. because now we're not getting back up. No, it doesn't matter anyway. Game over.
Shit!
I can't forget to write my password downhill. And now we may be screwed. Cause this gun sucks. Is there anything down here? I think there's just a heart. All this night, like I said, I don't think I can get up. Oh, like, I think I can. Now that we wasted some health coming up here getting this gun, let's put it to good use. I didn't want to hit that fucking one. Thought I had a shield, man. Great, now I gotta go all the way back again. Son of a bitch! That's uncalled for. Now if I missed that power up because of those fucking assholes. I'm about dead anyway. Thankfully, there's some hearts I didn't pick up along the way. These fucking little volcano things are pissing me off. Sure would be nice if those little bats gave you health. Could farm the shit out of them. Ooh. have no health for this. Great. Chewy? Why the hell did I pick Chewy? Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. It's like now I think I'm screwed. If I don't go back for power-ups and weapons, I don't know how I'm gonna progress. Unless I use Luke. But then I'm screwed at the boss. Joy, just what I want, more points. As if I give a damn about points. And I guess I'm gonna have to use Luke. I have an idea of something I can try. There's just no other way now. Unless I restart the whole level. That weak ass blaster you start with is garbage. That's great. Half health already. Haven't even done anything. How's it get ready to heal already? I hate that little volcano thing. These jumps here too are so ridiculous. So I don't know how this is gonna go, but we're gonna give this a shot. Wow. Now I can't really attack him. I feel like I'm gonna have to redo this stage all over again. Thank you. which is going to be truly tragic. Oh boy, got them points. These jumps, I hate them. I hate them. Such a pain in the ass. Oh, come on. Fuck is that goddamn shield at? I don't even know how you're supposed to fight him as fucking Luke. I don't think there really is a good way of doing this. I don't know. I don't know. Guess I'll have to just try and use these guys. And hope to God we can get to the enemy boss. Not looking good. Such a waste of health. Yeah, this is going great. Oh, I've got no bombs, really? This gun's gonna take forever to kill this thing. A little close for comfort there, buddy. Oh man, I almost had it. I don't know how you're supposed to do it as Luke. I want to see a walkthrough of Luke only. Finally, I actually got through there without losing that much health. Now if I could just get a different gun, it would be so much better. Or if I can get up this fucking hill, that would be cool too. Oh, that's great. There's never been two of them. But that's cool. I don't think the bomb works. Too late, shield disappeared. It's alright though, we got this guy. Got him by the ass. Nice. Stage clear. Jabba's sail bridge, or sail bar, crosses the Dune Sea with the captured Princess Leia and the droids aboard. Spring into action, Luke. This is kind of cool level. Maybe. It reminds me of the hangar from the first game, and I hated that level. Oh shit! What did I not? Did I not land on something? Huh, okay. I think I fell. Wasn't quite sure what happened there, but. Finally, we get some different music, though. Oh, I think I see it. Oh, that was dumb. What are you doing? Make sure I write this password down. Damn, only 9th place. We got L B R H F R. All right. I didn't think it was very funny, but this guy thinks it's fucking hilarious. He thinks it's goddamn riot. Very nice. I give that an A for effort. Oh, what do you do? Oh, now you want a double jump. You want a double jump at the last minute. Okay, buddy. You are hereby disqualified, Han Solo. Thank you, come again. Get the fuck away. Alright. Alright. I see what you did there. Oh no, we picked Han again. Can he make the first jump? Can he kill this enemy? That's more like it. Holy shit. I've come to the conclusion it's not in my best interest to engage battle with these dudes. I've come to the conclusion I'm about to get my ass kicked. Oh, you axe-throwing son of a bitch. Alright, let's not pick him. Kaboom. I don't remember this level at all. Whew! Couldn't see that. That was like a leap of freaking faith. What? So holding down the A button is gonna get me killed immediately by falling off the platform? Pulling a Han Solo move, huh? I love it. I guess we should kill him first before moving on. Guess what the game's trying to tell us. Dude, this fucking thing that keeps following me is really annoying. Oops. It's a good thing I wrote that password down. Shut up. So, this level appears to be a pain in the butt. Quite a while before a checkpoint, too. Taking a lot of hits this time. Oh, thankfully a nice force power up was there to rescue my ass. Yeah, I was kind of fucked there. I I wonder if you can actually break those goddamn ice things. Oh, so these things are just gonna keep following me the entire level. Kill one, another one shows up eventually. Nope, you can't destroy those. Good to know. Jump to our death, sweet! I don't know why I want to try Chewie. Can't even worse than Han. I take that back. All of a sudden we don't want to double jump. Damn, it takes a lot of hits. Sweet, buddy. Nice. Came over already. Oh, man. What happened to Elevate? Why'd they take Elevate out? Oh, because they didn't want to make it cheap and too easy. Forgot to switch to heal. Oh, come on. I went right through the platform. I don't know why I keep doing that. That's not gonna work. Give me your health. Oh, man. I knew he was going to make that jump. Barely see that platform. Yay, we progressed. We're getting our ass kicked, but thankfully we got heal. Fuck out of here, dog. Damn. Too bad I don't have Elevate anymore. What's the enemy, boss? Yeah, just keep humping that ground, bro. Okay. Whatever. I will take that easy victory. Ooh, now you get to play as Leia? Let's go for it. I don't think I still have the... Oh, what the hell is this? Damn, okay, interesting. I don't remember playing as her before. Try that one more time. That was interesting. I don't like the fact you can't play as Luke, though. You can't heal. Nice, this is working beautiful. Whip it, I like it. I don't remember this level is beyond me. Oh, that's it? Secret area? Was I supposed to go down there? It sounded like she's getting fucked hard. Hey man, as Wildcard said, stop ruining his childhood. What is up, Tweak? Man, I'm getting my ass kicked. She's getting spanked pretty hard. Damn. Am I all the way back at the beginning? I thought we hit a checkpoint with... Damn, we are back at the beginning. Ah. I need to do a little bit better. I'm getting fucked. And not in a good way. Oh, okay. I guess this is where it puts you. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work with these guys. Weak ass fucking guns. I was telling Mindfrack, can you imagine? This game had two players, and you're both getting hit at the same time, so all you can hear is like Leia going, and Han Solo going, Sound like a goddamn orgy. Play as Chewie, alright. You want to hear Chewie all over and over again? God, this takes too many fucking hits. Yeah, these guns really do suck. That's why I like using Leia. I mean, once you get them leveled up, they're good, but... guess we're not gonna get this one. But see, you're feeling in a terrible lava filled area, man. Oh, this is Return of the Jedi. We actually finished Empire, which, yeah, thankfully we got past that a long time ago. Whole new game on this one. It's the third one in the trilogy, the shitty one. What's going on, man? Long time no see. Oh, you didn't double jump. I don't know if you were there for watch the ending of the Empire. Yeah, this does kind of look the same. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, brother, your fucking jumps are horrible. Nice. What the fuck? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Month or two? Damn, you can just quit watching people all together too. Damn. I don't blame you if you're burnt out. You're burnt out. Get out of here with that crazy shit. Oh shit. Then quit talking in cold. That's fine. I don't blame you for any of that. Sometimes everybody needs a quick cold turkey on it. Shocking. Oh, you thought that was funny that you died? I thought that was quite hilarious myself. Motherfucker bought a flamethrower. Enemy boss time? Oh yeah. Oh, it's Jabba himself. True that. I kind of quit cold turkey EverQuest. I was playing Project 1999 trying to level a druid. I don't know. I got pissed off of dying twice within probably 40 minutes worth of game time, losing all my EXP and almost de-leveling. So I'm just like, I can't know if I can do it. Pizza the Hut. This is fucking easy, really. Yeah, it really does. I was making some good money too, like kept selling these shields that people were dropping off of guards. Do you still lose your... Oh yeah. I had to go back and pick up my corpse because I remember after that second death I just left him. This corpse there. Han, Chewie, and Luke, Leia race to the forest moon of Endor to destroy the shield generator that protects the new Death Star. Are you shooting at a fat bastard? Can't you have a shirt? Of course it's easy. True that. Using his stank ass tail on me. Luke, we must stop those scout bikers before we can warn the Empire that we're here. Oh, I think I remember this. God, the graphics on this. This looks like shit. I'm sorry to say. Damn, I'm almost dead already. Where's my force heal now? Oh my god, this looks like shit. I mean, Leia did it with single chain. That is true. Jabba the Hutt got beat by a woman. Ha! One that he captured. Note to self, trees are bad. Really bad. I don't know if I like this level yet. It's gonna drive me up the wall. I don't think the graphics are shit. And I'm taking a lot of damage. And we're dead. Oh man. This is gonna be a fun level. Yeah, my streaming schedule has been all over the place due to work. But I still try to do at least, you know, the normal. Actually, I haven't done Master System Mondays here in about 3 weeks now, it feels like. Oh, come on, dude. Why did I not kill him? I'm just fucking lighting him up and I feel like a stormtrooper shooting all these bullets and not hitting. Oh my god, finally. And then we hit the tree in a reasonable amount of hours. Yeah, actually I am. Last week I got it close to my normal 40. So we've been pretty busy. And this week we go back to our normal hours, so it means even more hours. I guess I'm lucky in that regard. No, you can get in front of me, dude. I think the best way is just try and let him get in front of you and shoot the fuck out of him. They tried so hard to replicate the movie. We didn't need this scene. I was gonna say, hit him. Stay on target. How's your job doing? I can't wait to play the Ewoks. Oh, come on, don't fuck it up now. I got three of these left. We're smoking. Oh my god, I had two left. No, three left. And all 16 hours a week, that's it. Oh shit, sorry to hear that. I hope I don't make you sick from this stage. I'm trying to beat it myself so I don't have to do this. This is, to me, this is ugly to look at. I like the fact you can ram him, but I don't feel like, you know, I feel like you're gonna lose more hit points than you. And then you just shoot him. It's hideous, really. Sorry, what did you say about your job? All three of my kids bust in the room. Oh, yeah, I'm still getting pretty decent hours. Thankfully, I'm one of the lucky ones there. We go back to normal hours this week. Closing at normal, so we were closing early usually every night. Oh my god, I was gonna say, I don't think I took him out. Nice. Help support local restaurants. Yeah, true that. We've been pretty busy, surprisingly. I really thought people would be afraid to go out. Doesn't seem to be the case. Alright, two more, baby. And we got full health. We should be able to get this. As long as the asshole doesn't try to ram us. All right, got him. I wear my mask at many places, but mostly poop. Yeah, it's almost like if you don't wear your mask, dude, people look at you funny. The Empire is approaching. We need to help your son. No! God damn it. Here you go, Tweak, your favorite part. Yeah. Out of all the things they had to include this game, why did you have to be an Ewok?
Yeehaw!
Oh, okay. I kind of like how terrified they are too, though. Yeah, that is true. I remember going in one the other. I don't care. Going into one the other day, and one woman was freaked out. Like, we weren't even that close to you, lady. Chill out. I remember this being, I think for me, the hardest stages. If I remember right, because these Ewoks are super weak. I'm almost dead already. These bouncing fucking balls, these prickly balls are fucking me up. I'm actually more careful than most. Even without a mask, I don't breathe when other people are near. It's a good thing to do. Good habits. Don't want to smell their funk anyway. It's easy for me, I'll just pretend I'm my dad. He's super true that. I understand how that goes.
Yeehaw!
Stop telling me what to do, man. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Up, I guess. Do we have to make so much noise while we fucking jump and... Checkpoint, thank God for that. I'm about to die here anyway. He is super drunk. Oh, okay. I already read that one. My bad. Boss? Really? Yeah, I remember this boss being super hard. Was I supposed to go this way? I hope so. Absolutely not. Nope. Okay. What the fuck happened? Oh, okay. This is where I came. I said, which the fucking way did I go? Was there more? There's gotta be more. Oh, I was gonna say, what the hell? Okay, I guess it was easier than I thought. Maybe it's the next boss I'm thinking of. I think it is. Yeah, this is the one. Oh my god. These fucking arrows are so weak. That was not the way, apparently. Shit. Do you think Wicket had ever been to Treasonous Home before? Yeah, for real. Apparently he hasn't, because he doesn't know which way he's fucking going. Jesus, everything takes like a million hits. Oh, I guess they can knock you into the... Whoa! I guess they can knock you into the platform. Man, these things are taking forever to kill, but they kill me like it's nothing. This started more like Super Mario, for real. I'm getting tired of all this fucking super ass fucking Mario style jumps. Super Ewok. Please don't tell me these things just keep fucking respawning. And it looks like they are. I can't do shit. Oh my god, these fucking dragonflies. Huh? I'm sorry, what now? Fucking hate you, you furry little bastard. You were the worst part of this goddamn movie. Oh, it tricked me. It tricked me. Wicket. Yeah, thanks, Tweak. You wanted to see it? Here it is. In all its freaking glory. Oh, so maybe they're not random. Hell yeah, man. Best part of the Jedi movie. Oh. Yeah, and those were probably horrible too. I never watched them, but I don't think I want to watch them. It's like Jawa, or not Jawa, it's like Jar Jar Binks. Battle of Endor, Carnival of Courage. The game tells me to go down. I go down. It fucking kills me. Love this game's knowledge. I love how this game fucking plays mind tricks. It was pretty funny what they did for the sequel. Battle of Endor. Yeah, like I said, I'll take your word on that. That's not something I think I want to watch. Jesus, titty fucking Christ. Are you kidding me? Within the first 10 minutes, the Aller brother and parents are killed. Oh, that might actually be worth it then. I'll watch it for that. Because right now, I want to strangle me a fucking Ewok. His little pea shooter, oh my god. So deadly. Why did I do that? Why did I fucking do that? Wicked, wicked, jungle is massive. Wicked, wicked. Fuck you, Kermit. Kermit D. Frog here. I don't understand how to get by that thing half the time. I just don't. Fucking hits you non-stop, constantly, swaying back and forth. I'm about tired of these fucking symbols. That's cool. Suicide ourselves right in the water. God, have I not even made it to a checkpoint yet? Guess I jumped down too far, apparently. This is probably where we're gonna call it quits for the night, because this level drives me up the wall. Hardest level, I think, in the entire game. Right here. You're looking at it. Stop. Come on, we need a checkpoint, baby. There we go. If I can get to it in time. Yeah. Now remember, you can't go all the way down, so you're slowly gonna have to work our way down here. Damn. Oh, come on. Like, seriously, how are you supposed to know what to jump? And of course, all the way back. Even though I did hit the checkpoint, you know. I guess checkpoints don't mean a fucking thing in this game. No, I didn't want to fucking come down here. Guess I didn't do that last time. Oh, come on. I'm pretty sure there's a heart in there if I can get to it. Or not. That's okay. I don't need it. 100 star coins equals one life. Yep. I wonder where they got that idea from. Oh man, that was almost certain death. What? Fuck off. At least we get the checkpoint. Because I'm not sure about this jumping. Guess you really just have to wait. Oh, come on, for the love of God. Stop knocking me off the platform! Oh man, I needed that, like crack kidneys crack. Man, this thing just keeps going and going. boy, more slopes. Are we gonna hit a checkpoint here soon, or? That's a lot of hearts. Oh no. Oh no! He moved the pattern up. Really? I thought I had it. Almost had it. And then he fucking changed his pattern up. That's a long way back, too. Probably went a bit berserk at low health. Yeah, I did not expect that. Almost got that shit. I was like, man, I found a nice little pattern to work with here. Come on, man. These things just aren't getting close enough. Oh, this is just great. But I remember this boss being a pain in the ass. I think we got a good pattern, though, if we can stick to it. There goes all my health. Come on, baby. Get it. Still sucks. I wish I could get a checkpoint right here. It'd be fucking awesome. Yeah, baby, fucking suck it. Man, I remember the stage being a bitch. I must face Vader.
But why must you confront him? He is evil.
He's my father. I can feel the good in him. I must try to turn him away from the dark side. If I fail, you're the only hope for the Alliance. You are my sister, in time you use the power of force as I have. He's trying to suck it. He had to open the road wide for your furry. Yeah, that is true. I mean, he can't have it, though. He can't have my furry balls. Oh, this stage is boring as shit. And very confusing. Mm-mm-mm.
Stop! You are under arrest! Oh, you shocking some of a bitch. Am I not supposed to be up here? Because that's like twice now. Okay, apparently we can't be down there. Apparently, I think that's the only place I can go. What the fuck? This makes no sense. It's almost 2 a.m. Shit. Look at these! You're confusing as shit! Nice spiked ball. Okay. I think I'm gonna take a ride back. I think there's some more shit up above me. There is. That's what I thought. Oh, man. Okay, so this is going to be a challenge. Hopefully I don't have to come up here. Shit, almost had it. I'm about to fall off this thing, too. Is there any way to... I don't think there's any way to get up there. No way. Freeze. Vanish. There's no, what the hell is it? Elevation, so that's not gonna work. Oh, we got it. Holy shit. Wait. You kidding me? There's nothing up here? You motherfucker. Course, collateral damage. Come on, blow that shit up. Thought I saw force power down there. Yeah, you think you keep saying enough, maybe one of these times I'll actually stop? Oh.
Oh, come on, man. Am I going the right way? I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Oh, there's checkpoints. I'm assuming we are. Huh? I forgot about that. Oh, shit. Huh? What's going on? I'm not supposed to jump on the big ball. Or the wheel. Dude, I got hit before I could even move. Now that's some bullshit. That's right. That's what Jabba said when he blasted his ass away, stuck in that chair, glued in by the Cheetos. Yeah, that's true. I guess payback deserves. Well, I hope you know where you're taking me to. Oh, man. That's a hell of a drop. So what? So where the hell am I supposed to be going, man? Now I'm confused here. Twirly little fucking lightsaber. Little glow stick. Guess I haven't been in here because of the hearts? Alright, okay, so this is fucked up. Don't make any sense, Skrull. Stop. yet. Alright, so you come back up through here. Oh, there's more shit up top, I take it? Yeah, I guess so. How the hell was I supposed to know that? See what I mean? Confusing as shit. This looks familiar. I could swear I've already been here. Stop! Stop! No means no. Oh, there's Darth Vader's shit. So he's gotta be near. Oh shit, is this Darth Vader? Okay. These bosses are pathetically easy. It's like they didn't put any effort into it. Lando Calrissian and Neenan Num come out of hyperspace ready to attack the new Death Star. We got to give Han and Chewie and Leia more time to destroy the shield generators. Come on, man. This game is so Lando. And by that, it means cool, because that's Lando. So cool. Remember beating this game, Tweak? Oh man, this is so cool. Shield's supposed to heal me? I'm gonna fuck this up already. I don't understand this whole shield thing. A nice radar would help. This level looks like shit. I just have turbo on. There we go. It's not working though. Oh, you actually can shoot those things. Where the fuck is this last ship at? Oh man, this is such stellar graphics at the time. Shit. Come on, there's only two left. Whew. Han, Chewie, Leia enter the shield generator on Endor through a secret entrance. I really don't remember this anymore. Oh, she's just one of the boys now with her pet, with her blaster. Sucks, because now they all have the shitty same blaster. God damn! Shit! Stop! Fuck off! Shit, it is 156. I don't think we're gonna be able to beat this game tonight, cause... I don't know if... I didn't fucking... I didn't write my password down. I don't know how much more of this game is actually left. God, these guys just keep coming and coming. I think this is doing more damage than it is good. Okay, so I guess you're not supposed to fall all the way down. Sound is just annoying as shit, man. I don't know who thought it was a good idea for that shit to happen. Let's make a noise. Sound like you're getting fucked every time you get hit. Or you're taking a nasty shit. Ha ha ha. This cracks me up. Oh, great. I'm stuck. Nice. Weak ass fucking gun. Fuck out of here. Nice. Give me that shield. See if we can do this without falling off the fucking platform now. That was not the way of doing that. Just want to throw that out there. So I got one life left. This is probably going to be my last go at this game for tonight. Oh yeah, that bomb just fucked me up. I missed out on a lot of hurts. Love how these platforms are spaced out just perfectly. I was gonna say I'm stuck. What the fuck? I don't know, man. Really fucked up here. Huh? Is there supposed to be a platform down there I don't know about? I guess so. Oh shit. I remember this now vaguely. Oh shit. Come on, give me some health or a checkpoint, please. What the fuck hit me? Explain that shit to me like I'm an idiot. And of course, now I have no fucking blaster power up. Damn, this goes down quite a ways. I was hoping for a blaster power up, would have been nice. Beat this shit. Well, this is my last life, man. I'm not beating this game tonight. Oh, this is real fun with this shitty gun. Oh, we fucked it up anyway. WCBMKS. Alright, man. That's gonna be it for this episode of... Well, episode 7. I just realized I need to change that. That says episode 5. That's 6. I need to change that to 7. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Dead Zerling, man. I appreciate it. Hope you stop by again. Tweaks, good to see you as usual. Thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow, we return with some Mario RPG. And I might come back tomorrow night with this, or maybe some TMT Hyperstone Heist. I don't know yet. Either way, tomorrow, Mario RPG. Thank you guys for watching. Peace the hell out, man.